not Shiva, is the second, which is called Nanashiva, which the kids will decide. Please maintain silence so you can hear. Different mudras and hastas, which are like a backbone for the dance. There are single hand gestures and double hand gestures mudras. But today we've chosen to show you the double hand gestures, which are called Samyukta Hastas. Qualities of dancers. A dancer must acquire these 10 qualities. They are agility, steadiness, neat lines, quick turns, beautiful glances, tirelessness, intelligence, devotion, clear speech, and capacity to sing. These children will recite that shloka for you. It is said by Bharata Muni that if the Rasika or the viewer should feel the ecstasy or the blissful joy by watching a dance, then the dancer should be able to sing, show the meaning through hastas or hand gestures, should be able to emote through eyes and keep the rhythm with the feet. Let's get it going. Which mentions the style of bells a dancer should adorn for dancing. This is called as kinki